All right, we've got a few minutes to visit with Nancy Nasko, recipient of the Distinguished Principal Award for the Great Lakes Region. She is the 17-year principal at St. Pius V in Chicago's Pilsen neighborhood. And doing some background reading for the award, I see that you're known for cultivating and creating a calm, peaceful environment in the school and for your students and families. Talk a little bit about why that's so powerful and so important. What does that calm, peaceful environment do for the kids?
Well, I think that's one of the things I'm most proud of that I've worked on in the school along with our faculty and staff. I think it's important because sometimes when the bell rings and children go home, they're not always going home to a calm, peaceful climate, whether within their families or in the neighborhood. You know, we're reading more and more about the violence that permeates our society. So I want to make sure when kids are at school, they're able to focus on learning, focus on doing their very best and not having to deal with violence or with stressors that would make it hard for them to do that.
Do you have some special things that the teachers do? Or how do you keep your faculty aware of this? What do you ask them to do to maintain this?
Well, actually, it's what we don't do. We don't have detention. We don't need it. Teachers speak calmly, quietly to students. They don't embarrass them. If there's a conflict to be resolved, they work on doing that peacefully. I think one of the things that's posted outside my door is the quote from St. Francis of Assisi, preach the gospel at all times, when necessary, use words. And I think that throughout the school, people work to model the teachings of Francis of Assisi and also Dr. King. Every year we give a Peacemaker Award to children in every class that exemplify Dr. King's teachings of nonviolence and peacemaking. So I think people get the message.
Well, you've been at it long enough now. You've
yes.
probably had students come back.
I have.
And tell you about it. Do you have a story about something about, you know, learning to be peaceful, learning to stay calm, that one of your alumni has come back and told you about that they carry with them?
I think that one of the things that really models this or shows this is that we have so many alums come back and enroll their children in our school. And it's specifically about that. You know, Catholic schools are known for excellence, are known for bringing children closer to God. And I think that one of the things that we do is try and work all of that in to helping kids know that St. Pius, the fifth school, is a good place to be. It's a peaceful place, and it's a place where, I'm choked up. They know that they're loved.
That's great. Well, and you've got the ultimate vote of confidence when they become their own parent, when they become parents themselves.
It's an honor.
They bring their kids back to you.
They do. You know, our motto is making a world of difference, and well, that's what we try to do every day. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry.
That's okay.